Hello everyone, I'm Matthew the Gamer, streaming live from Pokemon Celestial Light. Alright, I was just going back and defeating a few trainers. Off screen, now I'm going in here. Oh yeah, that's right. Invisible walls technique. With teleporters. Alright. A Swalot. Oh yeah, that's right, I was trying to level up Spirit Wisps. And I don't know how, I got the link box and everything, I just don't know how it works. I even got two of them, just for in case. I need that. Maybe I need a special setting or something? I don't know. Right. Poison on a poison type. Doesn't work. Spear Wisps is poison. We all know how that works. Shadow Ball again. There we go. There. Skunk Tank. Come back. Skull Kid. Oh, that's right. Okay, use a flamethrower. Of course it missed. Nice. Scald. Special defense fell, that's not good. Everyone here is like level 43 and lower. Well, 40, 43. Which is not good. God, I hate this gym sometimes. Okay, found the way out. Me mostly running into walls. I'll figure that out some other time. If there's multiple pathways, why can't I... If there's multiple pathways, why can't I just, you know, go there? Oh, that's why. Battle? Strategies are key, but not brute strength. Really? Because that's what I'm using, and it seems to work quite fine. Come on, boomerang, do not miss. Sweet! Once I get Earthquake, it'll be a lot better. Okay. Attack missed. Poison jab. Youch. And I got the poison. Stop missing with the bone club. Come on. You're better than this. All right. Now, bag of medicine, antidote. There, get that off. Bone club. I don't know what it's trying to do, but it's not working, whatever it is. I'll just use a simple headbutt to finish it off. So does it need like a stockpile or an item? I don't possess strategy, I just possess a good pile of strength. Well, time to battle. Oh, Carnivine. Oh dear, Carnivine. Come back, buddy. There we go. A nice big old Talonflame. That uses flamethrower. Of course. Finish it off, and we're good. Thank you, Talonflame. Go, Skull Kid. You think the thing would be evolved by now? Bone Club, there we go. One hit. The Venomoth's part flying. Shoot. So I got two to deal with. Wow, Signal Beam did a lot. How much is Flamethrower? give me a second. Oh. No, they haven't confused me. Oh. That's a problem. That's a problem. Oh dear. First grass, no water. Because they figured out ground types. Oh dear. So close. Just so close. Well, at least that worked. Problem solved. Okay, that's pure poison type. There we go. Okay, toxic spikes. That's fine. Fine, fine. Okay, this is going good. This is going good. Great. More warps? Wait, what the? Okay. This. Like this. Okay, you gotta avoid that one. Oh, battle time. A muck. If I only had earthquake. Bone club. So close. Nothing a good headbutt won't fix. Gunk shot. Wow, that did quite a bit. And the poison returns. Jeez. Glad you didn't die. Well, gotta switch him out. Got no choice. Spray. My defense falls. Shadow punch. Okay, hit yourself, please. Nope. Didn't think that would happen. Okay. Shadow Ball. Come on, don't do it. It works. Alright. Okay. Working good. We're working good. Venoshock. Okay, Confuse Ray is working good. All right, working good. Should probably take this time to heal up. If I don't, that could spell disastrous. Just for slim chances like that. Oh, I clicked off it again. There we go. Man, I really want him to evolve into Gengar. Steamroller? Okay. Here's a Confuse Ray. Steamroller, okay. Enforcer. Okay. It's getting really lucky with those steamrollers. No, I lost. Right. And then one, two, three, one, two, three, four. Save. Okay. Nice to see you, Challenger. This is no time for idle speak. A Pokemon battle is a way for us to communicate. Both. Let us both vow and battle with honor and dignity. Let us begin. Bring it! Alright, starting off with the same level, 43s, nothing Skull Kid can't handle. Alright, Poison Fang shouldn't affect him too much, and he gets poisoned. What? Full restore.
Man, he's getting hurt by this. Stop with the forest doors! Alright, you've used three of them. Finally! Aridos is down! Finally! That was annoying. Nidoking. I got someone for that. Thanks. Alright! Let's go Cimarot! Wow, that did a lot. Toxicroak. Yep. Coming back. Go, Talonflame! Fly up high. Wait, Beedrill? Okay. You use Beedrills, that's fine. I do too. Poison jab, missed. Come on. Bullseye! Arbok. Nope, Talonflame will stay in. Flamethrower. Black Sludge, huh? Full Restore? Well, that's unfair. Oh. Well, I'm already paralyzed, so I can't get poisoned. Bullseye, I win. I win, GG. Well done, child. It's not often I'm bested at my own sport. You earned the Fang Badge. You have proven to me that you are worthy mastering a Pokemon battle. Battling, it seems an honor to pleasure you. Bestow this TM onto you. Nice, Poison Jab. It contains Poison Jab. It's a strong and powerful move that may poison the opponent. Yeah, I can... Citizens of Pamela City, hear me now! I am Vindicin. I run the organization known as Team Venom. For years now, we've been working undercover to capture the city. Today, through extensive negotiations with the mayor, we have achieved that goal. So now, how things will be from here on? Team Venom will run the city. You will pay all your money to us. Then Team Venom will use that money for... betterment of society. We know what's best for you. You do not. Should any of you oppose this new order, you, your family, and your friends will be slaughtered. Trust me when I say we will do this for the well-being of everyone. Normally I would kill you right now and make an example of you, but I want to see the end of this. Watch and weep. Panama City is the richest city in Opal. Once it falls, the rest will too. Just one more step to this. We have men at all three tall mountains in Opal. They will come back with three sacred stones, and I will use the calling orb too. We will just let you watch helplessly. You will not be able to do anything about it. This. I can't even comprehend that. Everything I've done has been futile? No, I can't lose hope. It's not what my family would have wanted. You see, when I was 6, I went on a cruise with my family. Team Venom hijacked the ship and simply blew it up. But somebody showed a shred of mercy and tossed me off the lifeboat. Go, he said. Go off and never return. I was found by a family of Pokemon and raised as their own. Pokemon are very intelligent, much more than we give them credit for. Anyways, I lived with the Pokemon for the better part of 15 years. When I finally returned to Opal, I vowed to end Team Venom. It wasn't some petty grudge. I couldn't let other families break like mine did. You need to end this now. Get to the three mountains. You should be able to find a map of them on the region map. Go, I trust you. We need to end this. If Team Venom gets their way, people will not be able to live how they wish. We need to make this end. Here, take this. You need to get to the three mountains and stop Team Venom. Delico and I will take care of Venison. Meet us back here when you're done. Well, you heard him. I gotta get to the three mountains. In the next episode, because I've taken all the time battling that gym. So, I'll get to three mountains, stop Team Venom, bada bing, bada boom. I'll defeat whatever legend Pokemon they summon, and we'll end the game. Well, after I beat the Elite Four. So, thank you guys, and see you all next time.